Solve the equation 5 halves times x equals 12. So to get this x by itself, we need to multiply by the multiplicative inverse, or the reciprocal. So it's going to be 2 fifths times 5 halves. X equals 2 fifths times 12. So multiplying over here, 2 times 5 is 10, divided by 5 times 2, which is 10. And then you get the x equals, put this over 1, 2 times 12 is 24, and then divided by 5 times 1, which is 5. This 10 divided by 10, that reduces to 1, so you're just going to have the 1x equals 24 fifths. And this is a perfectly fine answer as an improper fraction. You can leave it like this, or you can divide it out and get a mixed number. And 5 goes into 24 4 times, subtract, and you get 4. So you have 4 and 4 fifths as your other answer. So these are equivalent answers, just written two different ways. And you could also solve this by writing it as 5x divided by 2 equals 12, and then continuing to solve that way. That's correct, but you'll still get the same answer.